All right, let's start with a short overview. We will talk about some updates as far as Jerry can talk about it, of course. And we will have recognitions, and I like to say congratulations to all of you being All-Stars United members or with your own teams part of All-Stars United. This was by far the most incredible week out since we started our binary piece of the compensation plan, and you will see it by the recognition later on very well. And this is the next point, talking about recognitions, about what you are, what you were achieving during the last few days, not even a week. It's just outstanding. Jerry is going to talk a bit about Doobly Summit, and we all just put our mind to the universe to send him some vibrations in order to give us as much as possible to make it easy for us to get the last team members and else to the event. And the last part, which is the main one today, I will give you an introduction into Periscope, which is a beautiful tool right through your smartphone, being able to listen to quickies and more. I'm going to talk about it soon. Ganz kurz in Deutsch, Super Sunday Spezial. Wir haben eine Menge Updates heute dabei. Wir werden probieren, Jerry so viel zu entlocken, was möglich ist, wenn es darum geht, in Kürze im Atlantis The Palm uns zu treffen. Wir haben, und dafür darf ich euch allen einen riesengroßen Glückwunsch aussprechen, die stärkste Woche in unserem gesamten Team, seit es den binären Plan gibt, was wir auch dann durch die Auszeichnungen, die ich gerade bis noch 10 Minuten vor Start der Musik integrieren konnte, ein bisschen macht es euch deutlich. Und dann, und darum geht es heute, zeige ich euch diese App Periscope. Es ist einfach grandios. Und für alle, die es jetzt in den letzten Minuten geschafft haben, noch in den Raum zu kommen, wir werden diese Konferenzplattform definitiv jetzt zu Grabe tragen. So viel steht fest. So, next slide, guys, and I will start again in English. And this is really important, especially as you can see today. If we all are connected through a platform like Facebook, where we have for our team, our World is One fan page, we can easily just announce, hey guys, now we are just using another platform or something like that. So the fastest way in my entire 27 years of doing network marketing, it is by far the most comfortable, the most fastest way to get information, recognitions and announcements shared. And we have so many brand new great leaders and partners connected tonight, sitting together or waiting to get locked in, because we are facing big problems. Make sure, guys, and I'm going to open the text chat now for a while to make it easy for you, for all the new ones. Go to this page and leave a like there to is1.info to be able to see right at the very same moment I'm going to post it, when we are going to meet again for a training and so on. So just use the time right now. It will be very interactive, especially later on when we are going to talk about Periscope. Make sure to leave a like. Make sure to be always up to date. And you will find this facebook.com/worldis1 page, which is for all our team, only for BAs. It's not for recruiting or something like that. It's just for getting the information broadcast. Ganz kurz in Deutsch, wobei ihr das ja alle schon wisst, aber es sind so viele, die neu hinzukommen aus dem Rest der Welt, die noch nicht wissen, wo wir quasi unsere Informationen in Echtzeit herholen. Also wer es noch nicht gemacht hat, worldis1.info, dort das Like hinterlassen und schon sind wir in der Lage, permanent auf dem aktuellen Stand zu sein. So I'm going back to full screen, guys, showing you the next slide. I guess you did what you have to do, because let me just repeat. As we are going to do this webinar in a more extended way in a few more days. I will do it with the other platform, GoToWebinar, to make sure everybody can join, because this is just a headache with hot conference. It has a lot of advantages, but right now much more disadvantages, that's for sure. Also wir werden in Kürze dieses Webinar wiederholen und dann auch ausführlicher machen. Aber jetzt geht es darum, die Leute zu ehren, die in den letzten 3 Tagen Unfassbares geleistet haben. And I will do first in English again. And when we had our India meeting just 1.5 hour ago with Michael Hansen, with Jerry and Dean Mannheimer, Jerry was again pointing out, and maybe Jerry, you're going ahead in a few moments when we are going to see you on screen. what it means to share, to like, to comment, everything which is related to Doobly, Doobly networks, recognitions, because it is not only to admire and to edify all our great leaders and achievers, but it's also for you and the whole Doobly project so important, as more relevant links we have, as more viral we are going, as more powerful we are being found online, especially when it comes to social media. And here you can see what really happens just in the last 3 or 4 days. We have 20 brand new team coordinators only out of our amazing team. And I was with Khalid and with Davide the last 2 hours always speaking, and I had to change the slide again and again. So let me just check my inbox if I'm really up to date, because we have the next 12 recognitions, team member, PPA, PPA, team leader, team member. Okay, no more TC right now, so we are up to date. And before I'm going to show you all those great guys, let me just do it in German. Wir haben es tatsächlich fertiggebracht, in den letzten 3 Tagen 20 neue Teamkoordinatoren aufzubauen. Mit Davide und Khalid war ich jeden Moment im Gespräch, die letzten 2, 3 Stunden, weil immer noch welche hinzugekommen sind, gerade nochmal 12 Beförderungsmails gecheckt, aber da waren alles andere dabei, aber keine neuen TCs. Also sind wir, was die letzten 3 Tage angeht, tatsächlich up to date. Und ich werde diese Geschichte direkt im Anschluss an das Webinar auf der World is One Page posten. Und ihr geht bitte mit gutem Beispiel voran und teilt das, kommentiert das und drückt eure Anteilnahme an diesen Erfolgen aus. Können wir uns darauf veranstalten? Das wäre toll. So, guys. Okay. Das Ganze, was ich euch jetzt hier zeige, geht live. Everything what I'm going to show you right now, guys, is going to be posted live on the World is One fan page right after this webinar. And please lead by example. Comment and share, congratulate people, like it, put it on your site to get really viral, and I'm going to do it on a regular basis, and we can really train it. So once this webinar is done, I'm going to post it right away, get back to our World is One fan page to be able to show your, to show your respect to all those great achievers, which are, and unfortunately, all over Middle East. Only Abu Jeff was able to make it, and few people from Kuwait and Bahrain. I know there's big issues. Abu Jeff, you will just take over the greetings. Now Davide was able to make it finally. Hello to Italy one more time. And I'm going also to open the text chat a moment again. And this is just outstanding. Look at here, guys. We have with Ahmed Karim Al-Bloshi here from the UAE, from Abu Dhabi. As far as I know, a new team coordinator who made it in 3 days only. We have Ahmed Karim who made it in 1 week. We have Ugorici Chudi from Nigeria. He did it in less than 2 weeks. As far as I know, the first TC from our team in Nigeria. We have Virginia Sanchez, also from the UAE, in 2 weeks. Andrea Skian. And now it's starting with Italy Power at its best in less than 3 weeks. Ich glaube, ich muss das alles nicht übersetzen. Das könnt ihr alles verstehen, was ich hier mache und nicht nochmal gleich neu vorlesen muss. We have Muhammad Faisal Memon from Pakistan, which is booming like crazy, guys. You are just outstanding. In 3 weeks, it is already the third team coordinator over there. We are expecting, honestly, 2 vice presidents from Pakistan coming to Dubai, and they just started business about a month ago. We have Ivan Sayer, again, Italy, 3 weeks, outstanding, congratulations. Tamor Tariq, again, Pakistan, 3 weeks. Tiziana Bertoia, again, Italy, you guys rock, really, 3 weeks. And it goes on with Odette Sabella, Italy, Naresh Sharma, India, namaste, congratulations to India, you are really amazing. Ashad Awan, Mr. A1, as I'm going to call him, from Pakistan. He is the top leader over there, was promoting first his team, and now he is rocking like crazy. If you see this guy on stage, you will not believe what's going on. Uttam Das Baishnap from India, congratulations. Harsh Karahara from India, Jao Andrade, Portugal. As far as I know, also the first team coordinator out of our team from Portugal, congratulations. Giacomo Bombardella, Italy again. Luca Falcoma, Italy again. Alessandra Sicutin, I hope I make it the right way, Italy again, Matteo Nodari, Italy again, Liu Budai, Italy again. 2 hours ago, this guy made it to team coordinator as well. And I'm so 100% sure that by the end of this day, we have to even add more people to the list. Das ist das, was in den letzten 3 Tagen passiert ist, dass ihr so ein bisschen eine Idee bekommt, was passiert. Ich bin sehr froh über Italien, Europa. Überall geht es jetzt los. Ich habe eben noch mit Alessa und Alvaro telefoniert, die in Costa Rica sind. Was die mir angekündigt haben, alter Falter, I just get off a call with Alessa and Alvaro, our top leaders out of the team from Stefan and Ruth, who just called me from Costa Rica. They come with surprises to Dubai. You have no clue. But now let's go ahead with the next step. And those are our last 3-day sales directors. And I'm so blessed by your teamwork, by your hard work. Together with your uplines, I'm in daily 10 times, and when it comes to David, 100 times contact. The same happens with Khalid and all this Middle East team. So let's start and congratulate the very, very, very first female lady vice president from Venezia, from Italy. Miss Michaela Florian, wonderful, it's just amazing. And I know Davide, when it comes to his part, he is going to talk a bit more because he knows you all better. He was just sharing with me what you did, how you built, what your goals are for the Dubai event, and it's just amazing. We have the next one, right after the first lady, we have the second lady from Italy, again from Venezia, Miss Bruna Sanhotel. She made it in 3 weeks only, sales director, in a country with, like all countries, having issues, having challenges, but you here, you are really here to see top leaders. We have Mr. Luca Brignoli from Bergamo, Italy. Congratulations, Luca. And again, like 3 hours before, we were able to recognize Mr. Pier Antonio Aprilis from Perdone, Italy, also to make it to sales director. And just like 1 hour ago, so I was not able to get all the picture you will see in Worlders One, from a very handsome young man from Dubai, born in Abu Dhabi, Mr. Ahmed Karim Al-Bloshi. He made the sales director in 1 week only. Not that bad, as you probably agree with me, guys. It's really outstanding. Let me just do a few words in German. Hier seht ihr, was in den letzten 3 Tagen passiert ist und inklusive der letzten 2 Stunden. Wir haben die erste Dame aus Italien, Sales Director in weniger als 3 Monaten. Wir haben direkt kurz danach die zweite Dame dazu bekommen aus Venedig, in 3 Wochen den Sales Director gezaubert hat. Dann kam Luca hinzu, Luca Brignoli, aus Bergamo, Italien, und ungefähr 2-3 Stunden ist es her, als Pier Antonio Aprilis ebenfalls den Sales Director geschafft hat. Und ganz frisch, lediglich 1 Stunde ungefähr ist es her, unser erster Sales Director aus Abu Dhabi, UAE, ein Mensch, der hier geboren ist. Das ist auch nochmal ein spezielles Highlight, Ahmed Karim Al-Bloshi, in einer Woche den Sales Director hingezaubert. Nicht so richtig schlecht, was ihr hier seht, sind 3 Tage alte neue Positionen. Also noch einmal, das Ganze wird auf der Worlders One Fanpage direkt im Anschluss gepostet und dann möchte ich dann auch die größte Action sehen, die ihr jemals veranstaltet habt. And now I like to hand over the word to a few leaders. I know Mr. Khalid Shad from UAE is not able to log in still. He's trying and trying and trying. I don't know, Abu Jad, if you are sitting close to him, maybe you can put here, or if you just want to say a few words instead of Khalid, as we are going to do the same webinar in a few days one more time, just put in the text chat if you like to take over the part of Khalid, Mr. Abu Jad Habibi, brother. Just let me know, the chat is still open. And the question here is, who is next? Die Frage ist, wer ist der Nächste? Die Zeit ist so heiß, und wenn ich die Schwingungen von dem Call eben in Indien mit Michael Hansen mir Revue passieren lasse, das ist absolut verrückt, was hier passiert. Absolut verrückt. Okay, so we just take over Abu Jad instead of Khalid. And this for the plannings. I know Jerry also has to leave for more actions. So just give me a short information, Jerry, if you need to start first due to your schedule, and as we are already a little bit late, then I put you first. If not, we are going ahead with these four great people, three gentlemen, one lady, for a short speech and so on. I'm just waiting for your feedback here in the text chat, Jerry. Just let me know, or just talk. You are still on talk now, and I know what to go. I can work support you. Do your great thing. Okay, so then we are going to start right away with Mrs. Ruth Höfer, which gives us a German statement. I'm going to translate a little bit out of it. So we are talking about like a five minutes short speech. Ruth Höfer was the very first vice president in history of Doobly Networks. There was nobody else before, and I'm so blessed that she's frontline to me. Can't wait to hear from you. Freue mich sehr jetzt auf Ruth Höfer, die den Reigen eröffnet aus Deutschland. Pardon, die erste Vizepräsidentin in der Geschichte des Unternehmens, und ich bin sehr, sehr stolz und sehr, sehr happy, dass sie frontline zu mir ist, das Vertrauen mir vor fast 6 Jahren ausgesprochen hat. Bald haben wir Jubiläum, liebe Ruth. Freue mich auf dein Statement zum Thema Dubai, zum Thema der deiner persönlichen Pläne und ganz speziell eben, wenn es um so Geschichten wie in Dubai geht. Du warst auf jedem großen Event vom ersten Tag, und das hat einen Grund, glaube ich auch, und deshalb freue ich mich jetzt auf dich. Ruth, bitte.
Ja, hallo alle zusammen. Gebt mir doch kurz Feedback, ob ihr mich gut versteht. Hallo, hallo. Ja, super. Danke vielmals. Thank you very much. Hello, Jerry. Hello, Tom. Hello, Doobly Nation. Welcome to this outstanding Sunday News. Und hallo und willkommen allen Nationalitäten hier auf der Leitung. Und herzlichen Glückwunsch auch von mir an dieser Stelle an alle hier, alle Leader, die den nächsten Step erreicht haben. Ja, ich kann nur sagen, ich bin total geflasht, habe gleich hier auch im Anschluss meine nächste Offline-Präsentation hier in meinem Deutschlandbüro. Und ja, es gilt jetzt in diesem Wachstumsmarkt seine Chance zu ergreifen. Und ja, die Zahlen, Daten, Fakten sprechen für sich. Wachstum im E-Commerce ist no limit. Wachstum mit Doobly, das ist die Zukunft aller. Und ja, wow. Und habt ihr die Pressemitteilungen alle entdeckt? Es soll ja auch bekanntlich keine Zufälle geben. Und das spricht ja hier nun auch dafür, dass heute wiederum so viele Steps erreicht worden sind. Wir machen definitiv einen Unterschied. Wir produzieren keinen Hype, wir produzieren Ergebnisse. Und ich bin sicher, jede andere Firma würde aus jeder Pressemitteilung einen grandiosen News, ein extra Event einberufen. Und ja, unser Geheimnis liegt hier gerade in der Luft. Doobly lädt alle zum Corporate Event nach Dubai ein, um es gemeinsam zu lüften, und ich bin sicher, bis dahin wird Doobly noch einige Neuigkeiten verkünden, und die Teams werden bis zum Event wirklich wieder neue Rekorde aufstellen. Und denkt bitte daran, jeder große Leader ist immer und immer wieder durch den Besuch eines solchen grandiosen Events natürlich dann auch erfolgreich geworden und eben auch mit den höchsten Positionen, die erreicht werden. Es ist einfach ein Must-Have, an diesem Corporate Event dabei zu sein. Und ja, lasst uns einfach auf der schnellsten Rutsche mit 80 Stundenkilometer im Atlantis begegnen, oder wer will, eben ganz einfach auch ja, in Dubai unterwegs. Es gibt so viele Möglichkeiten dort vor Ort, und natürlich auch das, was uns Doobly hier im Ticketpreis beinhaltet, wieder die exklusive Jeep-Safari mit viel Spaß. Der ein oder andere wird vielleicht noch mit dem Tandem in die Luft gehen, aber ja, es wird auf jeden Fall eine ganz, ganz wichtige Sache für euch, dabei zu sein, und am besten bis dahin noch mit Team dabei zu sein. Also von hier aus nochmal Glückwunsch an alle für die Erreichung der neuen Steps. Grüße von mir, meine Vizepräsidentin hier auf der Leitung, die Dr. Xana Gorban und Stefan Hochstädtler aus der Schweiz, der ja eben auch gerade aus Dänemark von Michael Hansen zurückgekommen ist, und natürlich Alvaro und Alessa in Costa Rica, die da schon mit Team aus Costa Rica, aus Kanada schon wieder in Dubai sein werden. Top Job, kann ich da nur sagen, auch hier well done und weiter so, euch allen Vollgas voraus. Ich freue mich auf euch alle in Dubai und für alle, welche dort dann natürlich auch den Million-Dollar-Kontrakt, nämlich den Deal, unterzeichnen werden. Denkt auch daran, noch Vollgas zu geben, die Chance noch zu ergreifen. Let's rock the world, Dubai Nation. See you all in Dubai.
There's no even need to translate. Also, you, even if you don't speak English, if you don't speak German, but you could get the vibrations. And Ruth made it very short, because she is close to the next presentation in her home office. Thank you so much for joining your ideas. She was saying thank you so much and greetings to all of you from around the world. And she was mentioning, for example, guys, are you following what Dubai is really doing? Did you see all the press releases from the past few weeks? She was saying that those kind of press releases at other companies would always make a big event just for each and every single press release. But what she likes so much is the understatement of the new Dubai, just to announce it, just to do it. Dubai is a company without hype. It's a company only built on results. And she's so right. She was talking about the event in Dubai, how critical it is to be there, how important it is to be there. There is no question. It is a must to be over there to the most historic event, not only in the Dubai history, but also in the entire network marketing history. She can't wait to see you in Aqua Venture, which is a water park connected to the Atlantis Hotel, where you can join her on an 80 kilometer per hour water slides. By the way, they just add 7 more slides recently. So for those who already went to Dubai, you get an idea what's going on there. I'm also a big fan out of it. Or you just go for a skydive, which is also possible as a tandem jump. It's just amazing. She was also talking about looking forward to our desert safari, which is going to take place on Saturday afternoon and evening, which is always a big highlight of the event of Dubai. Many congratulations she was sharing with all the people, all the achievers which I was going to show you before. And she was sending special greetings to her team, to her vice presidents, Dr. Xana Gorban and Stefan Hochstädtler from Switzerland, as well to the top leaders from Costa Rica, from Canada, who will right now, who are right now going to sign up so many great leaders and last minute joiners for the Dubai event as well. Stefan himself is just returning from an event he had with the owner, with the founder of Dubai, Michael Hansen in Denmark, and so on. And last but not least, she was just recommending, give everything you can. There's still a lot of time, which makes you probably also a vice president, which gives you the position and the ability to chair 2 $1 million contracts with 2 of your leaders or with 2 of your top contacts. Thank you so much, Ruth, for sharing with us. Vielen, vielen Dank, liebe Ruth. Viel Erfolg jetzt in deinem Meeting. And I'm going ahead now, and I switch over to New Delhi, to India, where we have our very first vice president from India who made it, and it is Mr. Himanshu Huria. He's such a great guy, traveling all over this amazing and huge country to support his team, to build the leaders and so on. And I can't wait to get your statement about Dubai, your statement about Dubai itself, just coming out of a call with Michael Hansen. So maybe you can just share your thoughts about what he and Dean and Jerry was just recently sharing with you. So it's up to you, Himanshu, please press the talk now button now.
Himanshu, I'm calling from India, and I'm very thankful to Tom for giving me a chance to be a part of the call. And this is the first time I'm on such an international call. And first of all, I would like to share 2-3 points which I have learned during this, this journey till now. Dubai is a...
Himanshu.
Yeah.
Himanshu, just a second. Please take your microphone a little bit away from your mouth, so the quality will be better. We get all your breathing sound as well, just a bit away from your mouth. Thank you so much and go
ahead. Is it okay now? Is it fine? Hello? Is it fine now? Can I go ahead? Yes. So I would be discussing about my what I have learned till now after being a vice president. See, Dubli is a business where we should be serious. After having Dubli, not being serious is a very bad thing. And what we have to do, first of all, you have to be serious. We have to change our levels at the earliest. And about the Dubli summit, it's an amazing thing we shouldn't miss. We should try our level best to make each one from our team reach the Dubli summit. Because Dubli is a game of vision. If we don't have a vision, we can't reach where we want to reach. So that can only be reached working collectively. And by reaching the Dubli summit, we will be meeting people who are doing wonders, people who have achieved amazing results. We will get a chance to listen to Bigal, one of the best trainers in the world who knows a lot about networking. And over and above, we get a big chance to attend a big session in Atlantis, one of our big dreams. And Dubli is giving all this at an amazing price. And we shouldn't miss it at all. And this is all from my side. I look forward to see you all in Dubai. Thank you very much.
To say very much, Himanshu. Thank you so much for sharing. Let me just see. Is the sound still there? Because now I don't see anything anymore. Könnt ihr mal ganz kurz sagen, ob ihr noch was hört? Abujad, you will be the next one, by the way. Ah, okay, thank you so much, Arin. Thanks, Himanshu, for sharing your thoughts. Let me just do it a short German translation. Unser Freund von Indien hat speziell Wert darauf gelegt zu sagen, dass Dubli ein Geschäft ist für Leute, die das ernsthaft betreiben. Es ist nichts für Wischiwaschi, ein bisschen rumspielen, sondern es ist ein ernsthaftes Business und es wäre zu schade, wenn man es einfach mit Hobby-Einstellung betreiben würde. Er spricht über Dubai und sagt, da geht es darum, wirklich die Vision tatsächlich kennenzulernen und nicht nur als Vision, sondern als schwarz auf weiß Realität. Und er freut sich darauf wie kein Zweiter. Er sagt allein, die Möglichkeit dort, all die Top-Führungskräfte aus aller Welt zu treffen, sich mit denen in den Pausen und so weiter auszutauschen, um dann eben auch über die Landesgrenzen hinweg gemeinsam zusammenzuarbeiten. Das ist es, was ihn ganz besonders anspricht. Er freut sich auf die besten Trainer, die er, wie beispielsweise Tom Schreiter und unsere Klasse CNOs und so weiter und so fort, dort vor Ort finden wird. Und er hat nochmal appelliert an eure Träume, macht alles wahr, hier ist die Möglichkeit und hat sich bei Dubli für den tollen Preis bedankt, der es so vielen Leuten aus Indien ermöglicht, hier vor Ort zu sein. Thank you very much one more time, Himanshu. And I'm now going to hand over to Abujad, who is just a great guy. I cannot express it much, or can I say, I cannot tell you how much this guy is inspiring the whole Middle East team. And I was planning to go with Khaled, but we have everybody from Middle East, more or less everybody, not able to join. Amin, you are now in. I see it. Thank you so much that you keep trying. So I really appreciate, Abujad, that you just share a few words on behalf of your great team and all the achievers in Middle East here with us. And as I said, we are going to do another special Middle East, Africa and Asia call with the same topics after all these challenges we had. So it's up to you, Abujad, great leader, great guy. You have to meet him in person.
Hello, good afternoon. How are you guys? I hope that everything is okay with you. I'm just talking on behalf of our top leader and our godfather here in network marketing, Mr. Khaled Shah. The guy on the left corner of the screen, you know, he's putting his sunglass on the top. Yes, he's my upline, he's my mentor, and you know, unfortunately he could not log in for a reason or another, but I just want to share with you the achievement that we have done here in the Middle East. We just started like after 10 days on 6th of September, we will continue, we'll finish the 6th month. So in 6 months we have a lot of team coordinators, we have plenty of sales directors. We have sales directors that achieve it in 2 weeks and 3 weeks and 1 month and 2 months. We have a lot of founding members in our team. We have people, sales director from Kuwait. They have done a great job. This is one of the first countries that started with us. And also we have people from Morocco and we are expecting some VP from Morocco. Mr. Michael Hansen, please prepare a lot of $1 million agreements, okay? We are coming with a lot of VPs, you know, on the stage. So please make sure that you have enough agreements for us. Okay, from Morocco we will have people. From Pakistan we are expecting also some VPs. Not only VP will come from Pakistan. Pakistan recently started like almost, you know, a month ago. And we have more than two team coordinators now. And now by the end of this week, you know, we will have a sales director and a vice president by the next week, inshallah. So we have our great leader here in Dubai. His name is Ahmed Lablouchi. This guy is an amazing guy. He achieved the SD in only 1 week. Why I just want to talk about this guy? This guy, he's a young guy. Okay, he's like around 22 years old. He's studying the university. He has zero experience in network marketing. He have never done it before. And in 1 week, he achieved the sales director. And guess what? There is a lot of surprises like this. So guys, I will see you all. We want to see you all on the event. The event is it's very important. We know this. We have experience in this industry, and we know one thing: events drive the business. If you attend the event, you will see something amazing. This will energize you for the next 1 year. Okay, the people that you will meet, the things that you will hear, the things that you're gonna learn there, okay, it's, you know, have no value, you know, if you are not there. Okay, whatever, you know, your friend, your leader, your upline, you know, will communicate with you, and whatever, you know, he will come and tell you that what happened, it will not affect you, it will not affect your business in the way that affect you and your business if you are there. Okay, you never know when your business will click with you. Might be in the event. Somebody, you will meet someone here in Dubai. You will meet somebody, you know, in the aqua park. You know, on the slide that, you know, Tom was talking about, 80 kilometers per hour. You know, this guy is skydiver. You know, he can do it. I don't know. We'll be able to do it. You know, you might meet somebody that, you know, make $1 million for you. Okay, the energy is there, the knowledge is there, the achievement is there. You will meet each and every one there that will be able to make you, you know, a millionaire. By the way, half of the people who will come there, 100% gonna be a millionaire. You and I joined this business to achieve our dream, to make $1 million, starting of $1 million. You will never achieve it while you are sitting at home. Okay, this is celebration for the company, for the founders, for the leaders, for everyone. If we are hand to hand with them, stand with them in this event, make sure that we will be achieving whatever we want. Okay, try to bring as much as you can. You have to come, all of us here, we have to come there and bring as much as you can from your team. The people that you will bring here to the event, to Dubai, they're gonna be a millionaire. Okay, yes, we are here in Dubai. The Atlantis is like maybe 10 kilometers away of us. But I'm so excited to go there. I'm so energized to go there to be, you know, with the elite people that, the you know, the energy that we will have, the things that we're gonna learn from them. Actually, we did not start it yet. We here, at least our team, it's called Diamond Team, you know, here, we are starting on September. 21st of September, right after the event, this is our first day. And you're gonna see the achievement. All what we have achieved is just warming up, guys. Okay, just warming up. So let's do this great competition. And you know, you have to come. No excuse, no excuses is allowed. You know, in network marketing, you know that network marketing, you have to do it full time or part time, not sometime, right? So that's what is it, full time or part time. You have time to take a vacation, to take 2-3 days off from your work, from your family, from your wife, and come here to build the future of your wife, of your family, and even for your job. Leave that job, let somebody else, you know, take over of your job. So thank you so much for being here. Thank you, Tom, for giving me the chance to talk. I wish that Brother Khaled was sitting here to talk to you guys. This speech, the things I was not planned, Okay, but I heard the energy from, you know, everybody here, and I just want to share with you our achievement here in Dubai. We will have a lot of VPs, and we'll have a lot of sales directors, and we already have, you know, plenty of team coordinators who really break the records around the world. Thank you so much, and I really appreciate your time, guys, and see you. Thank you, Tom.
Shukran, Habibi, shukran. This is just such good. Can you take out the talk now button? Otherwise, I hear my thank you so much. I guess, again, for my friends in Germany, there's not too much to translate as you get the vibrations. This is just an amazing team. Nichtsdestotrotz, lasst mich ein bisschen was in Deutsch dazu sagen. Er hat nochmal begrüßt. Guten Morgen, guten Nachmittag. Im Namen von Kalle, den wir oben links sehen, mit der Brille so ein bisschen auf dem Kopf, der gleichzeitig seine direkte Upline ist, sein direkter Sponsor, sein Mentor ist. Er hat gesprochen darüber, was hier passiert ist. Seit 6 Monaten ist dieses Team bei Dubli dabei. Ich weiß nicht, wie viele 100 TCs wir bereits gemacht haben, oder die Jungs vielmehr, wie viele Sales-Direktoren. Wir haben die nächsten 3, 4, 5 Vice-Präsidenten, die wenige Tage noch brauchen, um das in den Griff zu bekommen. Das ist ziemlich wild. In Marokko werden wir alleine, oder aus Marokko wird das Team alleine mit 2 Vice-Präsidenten und deren Team ankommen nach Dubai. Und in Pakistan passiert das Gleiche. Auch dort erwarten wir 1 bis 2 Vice-Präsidenten, die hier in Dubai aufschlagen werden. Und er sagte, wenn Michael Hansen das hier hört, bring bloß genug 1-Million-Dollar-Verträge mit. Er braucht eine ganze Menge davon. So viel steht fest. Dann hat er nochmal ganz speziell über Ahmed gesprochen aus Abu Dhabi. Der Kollege ist 22 Jahre jung, ist an der Universität, hat noch nie Berührung mit Network Marketing gehabt, hat aber die Chance hier im E-Commerce und ganz speziell mit Dubli erkannt und hat es dann geschafft, in weniger als 3 Wochen den Sales Director aufzubauen. Den hat er nochmal ganz speziell erwähnt. Und aus seiner Erfahrung heraus ist es tatsächlich der Event, gerade der Groß-Event, die großen Konferenzen, die das Geschäft nach vorne treiben, die wirklich dafür sorgen, dass die Leute das schaffen, was sie planen zu schaffen. Das wird niemals gelingen, wenn wir einfach nur darüber hören in einem Webinar, in einem Newsletter. Man muss live vor Ort sein, um das tatsächlich für sich in Anspruch zu nehmen. Er geht fest davon aus, dass 50% der Teilnehmer auf so einem Event alle Voraussetzungen mitbringen, um Einkommensmillionär bei Dubli zu werden, mit all den Neuigkeiten, die zur Verfügung gestellt werden und der Tatsache, die Vibrationen dort dann auch aufzunehmen. Er sagte alleine, was es ermöglicht, wenn ich irgendwo im Aqua Venture auf der 80 km/h rutsche oder im Flugzeug oder auf dem Event in den Pausen in der Jeep Safari, kann ich den Kontakt machen, kann ich die Information bekommen, die mich einfach weiterbringt. Und er sagt, es ist jetzt Schluss mit Ausreden, man muss dabei sein, es ist überhaupt keine Frage. Er hat ein schönes Zitat gebracht, man kann Network Marketing Fulltime machen, man kann es Parttime machen, man sollte es aber nicht Sometime machen, also irgendwann einmal, sondern tatsächlich richtig dabei sein. Für die Jungs vom Diamonds Team, so heißt diese Gruppe hier, für die startet die gesamte Dubli-Karriere genau einen Tag nach dem Event in Dubai. Alles andere war Aufwärmarbeit, wenn man so will. Und dann geht es erst richtig los. One more time, thank you so much, Abu Jad, and say hello to all your team members. And as I said, we are going to do this webinar only in English, because this is mainly where people get issues today. In a few days, just watch our World is One fan page to see the announcement. And now I am going to hand over to the rock star of the past few weeks. I mean, he is not a rock star only for the last past few weeks, but I'm in a very close contact, and what he is doing, it's just amazing. I'm talking about Davide Lombardi from Italy. He's a frontline to Michael from Slovenia, who started the action in Italy. But what this guy was doing in just a short time with amazing leaders is just outstanding. And before I'm going to hand over the word to Jerry, it's my big pleasure to announce Mr. Davide, sales director, and in a few days, the first vice president from Italy. And he will not be the only one, as far as I heard. So I can't wait to get your statement. I will also go back to the slides with all your great achievers from Italy, reaching to team coordinator and sales director, so you can put your words on them. It's up to you, David Lombardi.
Okay, thank you. Thank you. Greetings and salutation from Italy. Thank you to everybody. Can you hear me? Can you please type here if you can hear me? Because I had some microphone problems. Okay, thank you. So first of all, I would like to thank you, Thomas and Jerry, both Thomas and Jerry, to invite me here on behalf of my beloved team, and it's my pleasure, my privilege to be among those incredible leaders. Everybody here knows that if we choose to take a leadership role, we also choose to take on the responsibility of seeing to our people have what they need to have to be successful. And so, you know, those of us who take on those leadership roles, we need to take care of our people. You don't go on the top of any business without helping people, learning how to lead, how to train, how to teach. You know, all the leaders that succeed, they all care about their people. It's about building an organization. So if we want to become a top leader, we need to learn how to guide our people and love them. We cannot become a top leader if we don't care about our people. So what can I say on behalf of my beloved team? We are experiencing a great momentum here in Italy, as Thomas just testified. But not only here, we have many, many people around the world joining to our team, being part of our team. And I'm very, very happy when in March I decide to start pushing hard with Dubly and choose to move on the career levels and empower my career advancement. I spent 5 exciting months, very, very exciting months, sowing seeds in clean and brave hearts. And it's incredible what a human being can achieve once he decides to pursue his dreams. In the last month, I realized how many hands have joined the same dream, even those who I never thought they would. So thank you to all my beloved team. Thank you to our sales director, Paolo Bozza, who will soon get his vice president rank within a couple of days, just a matter of couple of days. He's doing an incredible job and breaking all the records. Thank you to our very first Italian sales leader in Dubly history. We care about the lady in our team. So congratulations to Michela Florian and Bruna Zanotel. Congratulations also to Luca Brignoli, who is guiding a team of more than 200 people, and the brand new sales director, Pier Antonio Prilis of today. All this sales director, we did it in the last 2 days. And this is incredible. We created 4 sales director in 2 days and 5 sales director in less than 1 week. But this is just the beginning. And within Tuesday, we will bring 2 brand new Italian vice president, the very first Italian vice president in Dubly history. But we won't stop because we want to break all the records and bring 6 vice presidents and 1 senior vice president before Dubai. So what can I say? Thank you to each and every single people in my team to believe in me. Thank you to inspire me. You are not only my leaders, but also my friend. Thank you to share my dreams with your financial freedom. My own financial freedom has begun. Together, we will make the difference. We will bring Dubly to another level. We don't have to wait for the company. The company will go exactly where we're gonna bring it. So it's up to us, because we are the ones who are building this company, working the field day by day. We don't have to wait for external inspiration. We have to create the greatness, and we will do it. So thank you again to Thomas. Thank you, Jerry. Thank you to everybody, to all the leaders who came here. Can't wait to see you, to meet you in Dubai. I give you the word, Thomas.
But grazie, dear Davide, for your very, very inspiring speech. I'm just love to hear the vibration of your voice, because you are at the same time powerful, but same time also very, how can I say, serious and so on. It's just amazing, and it's a pleasure to work with you, which we are doing on a each and every hour base right now. Let me just do the short translation, and then we have the pleasure to have our CNO, Jerry Jerky, with us. Also ganz kurz in Deutsch, ihr Lieben, Davide hat gesagt, vielen Dank für die Einladung. Es ist eine große Ehre für ihn, hier bei all den Führungskräften dabei zu sein und eine Rolle spielen zu dürfen. Und er beglückwünscht jedem Einzelnen, der jetzt hier auf dem Webinar ist oder insgesamt in der Dubly, im Dubly-Team mit uns gemeinsam dabei ist. Er sagt, der Erfolg ist Teamwork, und es kann nur funktionieren, wenn ich wirklich mich kümmere, wenn es mir wichtig ist, was passiert in meiner Gruppe, wie kann ich helfen, wie kann ich jedem Einzelnen zu seinen Erfolgen verhelfen. Dann ist es möglich, so ein Momentum aufzubauen, wie er es gerade mit seinem Team gemacht hat, nicht nur in Italien, sondern darüber hinaus, nämlich Nigeria, Portugal, weltweit, um es auf den Punkt zu bringen. Überall wächst seine Gruppe gerade und das ist wirklich sehr, sehr schön. Er spricht von den verrücktesten 5 Monaten, seit er die fixe Entscheidung getroffen hat, jetzt geht es los. Das war quasi kurz nachdem Dubi das Binary System eingeführt hat. In den 5 Monaten ist einfach etwas passiert, was er im Entferntesten nicht mit gerechnet hat. Hat dann nochmal ganz speziell allen Sales-Direktoren gratuliert, die es geschafft haben, sei es hier die Dame als erste und dann auch die zweite. Und in der Kürze der Zeit sowieso absolut verrückt, was hier passiert. In den letzten 2 Tagen sind 2 Sales-Direktoren hinzugekommen, in der letzten Woche sind es 5. Und sein Plan, seine Ansage ist es Dienstag, das können wir alle sehr schön messen, wird es den ersten Vizepräsidenten aus Italien geben und sein großes Ziel ist es, zum Dubai-Event mit 6 Vizepräsidenten und sogar dem ersten Senior-Vizepräsidenten zu kommen. Das wäre tatsächlich ein absoluter neuer Rekord. Er bedankt sich noch einmal an sein ganzes Team, an den Glauben an ihn und freut sich auf die gemeinsame Zukunft, auf das gemeinsame Erreichen der finanziellen Unabhängigkeit. Er sagte, Dubi tut seinen Job, da brauchen wir uns nicht drum kümmern. Er ist durch die Gespräche mit Jerry und mit Michael 100% davon überzeugt, dass es uns absolut umhauen wird, was passieren wird in Dubai. Und somit gilt es nur noch für uns, um uns sich zu kümmern, um quasi das, was uns serviert wird, dann auch umzusetzen. Many thanks one more time to you, my friend. And now let's go ahead to Jerry. I don't know, Jerry, how many calls we did in the past few days and weeks. Almost every day we have leader calls. We are introducing you to existing teams, and it's just a pleasure to have somebody like you. I put a picture I was choosing from Facebook, you with Pac-Man, with this outstanding Filipino boxer who unfortunately did not make it, but this is more due to the referee and not to his ability. So I guess it is a nice picture to show what it means, because network marketing and sport is very close when it comes to what kind of decision and what one more meter you have to go to go to the top, to go from good to great. So one more time, welcome aboard, and I will do the translation after you finished. I have 2 slides, which is this one and the Dubai one for you prepared. Übersetzung mache ich direkt im Anschluss. Now it's up to you, Jerry Jerky.
Well, thank you, Thomas, and what an honor and a privilege. We've been on the call almost an hour, and quite frankly, it seems like just a couple of minutes. To all of the speakers that have spoken to the team, your leadership is second to none. It really is, and there are so many different thoughts running through my head. As Thomas mentioned, we had an India webinar right before this. We have many more to come. It really is, every second counts. And when I think of people like Ruth, very first female vice president in all of Dubai, the word is first. When I think of Himanshu, very first vice president in the country of India. When I think of Blanca Williams, who now is the first senior vice president in all of Dubai. There are a tremendous a lot of first, new female first sales director in Italy. This week, there'll be a first vice president in Italy and other countries, the Middle East. Every country that is represented by Dubai is on fire. And as I look at this picture, and thank you for putting that up, the Pac-Man, who has been a friend and a relationship of mine for the last 5 to 7 years, it really is a team effort. Everything that David said is about a team effort. I love what Abujad mentioned, that it is full-time, it is part-time, but it is not sometime. It is all about team. And as we get ready, Thomas, I know I'll stop here in a second so you can translate, but as we get ready for Dubai, we are 25 days away. All of us need to let everybody know that there is still time to register. And as I look at the list of people, I have never personally met Ruth. We've talked, we've spoken, we've emailed. I can't wait to meet her. As I look at the list and I see Stefan. Stefan, you're a person that I've heard about long before I came to Dubai. I loved and marveled to hear our founder, Michael Hansen, talk about you and the sacrifices that were made. And it's obvious we have some relationships that are in common, and I cannot wait to meet you as well. Himanshu, who I've had a pleasure of meeting in India, great leadership. The Middle East group had a chance, but there's so many new people, and David and Mikhail, and all the new sales directors, and this week, new leaders that will be hitting achieved and new achieved ranks. Cannot wait to meet you personally. It will be the most monumental event in the history of Dubly to this date. So Thomas, if you want to translate that and then ask me a few questions about Dubly, I'm sure if you ask me correctly, I'll give all the secrets and all the information. Just kidding. But we'll be able to share a few things, as you know.
Yeah, thank you so much. In Deutsch, ganz, ihr Lieben. Jerry hat sich bedankt für das Privileg, hier auf dem Call zu sein. Und er sagte, die letzte Stunde fühlten sich für ihn an wie gerade mal wenige Minuten. Und er ist so begeistert von diesem unschlagbaren Leadership, was hier alleine durch die Leute, die eben gesprochen haben, transportiert worden ist. Also sehr, sehr stolz drauf. Wir hatten gerade den Call für ganz Indien davor und viele weitere kommen noch. Er sagte, aktuell wird wirklich jede Sekunde des Tages und der Nacht genutzt, um die einzelnen Teams noch aufs Höchste zu motivieren und zu inspirieren, um nicht, um Gottes Willen, nicht zu verpassen, die letzte Chance zu haben, um hier noch ein Ticket zu ergattern für diesen absolut monumentalen Event. Er sprach darüber, dass wir heute öfter das Wort der Erste gehört haben, worauf er ganz besonders eingegangen ist. Sei es die erste Vice Präsidentin mit Ruth Höfer, die es jemals gegeben hat, sei es den ersten Vice Präsidenten in Indien mit Himanshu Hooria, sei es die erste Dame, die den Senior Vice Präsidenten geschafft hat mit Blanca Williams, oder eben die erste Dame in Italy, die den Sales Director gemacht hat, und die ganzen Vice Präsidenten, die wir jetzt in den nächsten Tagen noch erwarten, wo wir jetzt schon im Organisationsbaum sehen können, da fehlt noch ein Teamleader, da fehlt vielleicht noch ein Teamkoordinator, und dann geht das richtig zur Sache. Er hat sich gefreut über das Foto, was ich ausgesucht habe, das ihn zeigt mit dem absoluten Champion Pac-Man hier. Ihr erinnert euch vielleicht an den teuersten Kampf aller Zeiten. Die sind seit 5 bis 7 Jahren sehr, sehr enge Freunde, und er sagte, auch wenn es nur ein Boxer ist, der dann im Ring steht, so ist auch das Ganze nur ein Ergebnis von Teamwork. Auch dort stehen so viele Menschen im Hintergrund, die es ermöglichen, überhaupt an so eine Position zu kommen. Hat gesagt, das, was Abu Jad ganz am Ende gesagt hat, diese Geschichte, du kannst Network Marketing Fulltime machen oder Parttime machen, aber bitte nicht Sometimes machen. Das hat ihm ganz besonders gefallen, und er hat darauf noch einmal hingewiesen, es sind noch 25 Tage und wir haben die Registration, Dubly hat die Registration offen gehalten, es sind noch Tickets da, es ist noch Platz da und es sollte tatsächlich jeder für sich ermöglichen, dabei zu sein. Das ist einfach das darf überhaupt keine Frage sein. Er hat dann nochmal gesagt, wie sehr er sich darauf freut, all die Leute dann auch persönlich kennenzulernen, die er bisher nur aus Calls, aus Webinaren kennengelernt hat, wie zum Beispiel die Ruth, wie zum Beispiel Stefan, von dem er so viel gehört hat, von Michael Hansen, und weiß, dass sie viele gemeinsame Kontakte haben, und er freut sich schon auf das Austauschen mit dir, Stefan. Und natürlich Himanshu, den wir schon öfter in Indien getroffen haben, wieder zu treffen mit all den Führungskräften, auch Davide und Michael, um die Erfolge zu feiern, die wir hier gerade aufgebaut haben. Und jetzt hat er mir ermöglicht, noch Fragen zu stellen. Ich denke, das, was wir alle brauchen, um vielleicht noch den letzten, den Kick zu kriegen, ich kann es nur probieren, ob er da was zu sagen kann, ist einfach, gib uns eine Idee. Es hat ja noch niemals in der Geschichte von Dubis gegeben, dass keiner etwas wusste, und das ist ja tatsächlich sehr, sehr spektakulär, aber vielleicht funktioniert es ja trotzdem. So Jerry, let me just put one question, which everybody likes to know. It is all about the input we need to get also the very, very last joint BA to Atlantis, the Palm. And this is all about what's going to happen. Global impact, sure, networking, yes, it's wonderful, and I know how important it is. And be the first to know all the news, great. To build our vision, to have the belief and the certainty, amazing and very important. That it will be life-changing, I guess there is no doubt at all, and that events drives the business and our vision, and we will have lots of fun. But maybe, I just try it, Jerry. You know everything, almost no one else does. Even Dean and me and all the other leaders who in the past always knew everything have no clue. I love it, honestly. I can't wait to sit there and relax and just enjoy all the perfect updates and news and surprises. But maybe in this All-Stars United group, which is now 72 people, representing like 150 when it comes to the people sitting together, we are doing the recording, and also we will have a second meeting having all the Middle East, Africa and Asia people who cannot join today. Maybe you can give us something through the lines, and trust me, we will not share it. This is my question. What we can do, what you can say, it's up to you.
Well, thank you, Thomas. And I have to admit, you're the best, the highest paid, but you're well worth it. You're the best translator I've ever been associated with. You're truly amazing. Even though I am German, my grandparents spoke German. Unfortunately, my parents didn't continue it, and I wish they did, so you wouldn't have to have a translation, but you're amazing, with the best in the industry. As I look at the slide, probably the most important word on that slide is vision. And I'll just tell you very simply that your corporate team, Michael Hansen, and the team that he's put together has the vision. In fact, the very first meeting that I had with the corporate team back in January, when we met in Berlin, we designated, we pinpointed, we knew exactly that there are eight, there were eight challenges or eight roadblocks or eight things that needed to be changed for all of our network. And I'm here to tell you that when we're in Dubai, you'll be able to put a line like Ghostbusters, like Nike, just do it. You'll be able to put it right through it. Four of them you obviously already know. Dubai Academy, which is so instrumental in the duplication process. The mobile app, even on our last conference call, somebody said, what about an mobile app? We'll have the very first mobile app, Dubai mobile app. It'll be a phase one. There'll be eventually be a phase two and a phase three and a phase four, and it will be absolutely amazing. We're going to have a brand new platform, and for all of our members that have had any challenges, it is going to make all of our lives simple, easy, fast, fun, so that the company can go from good to great. So Stefan can go from good to great, so that David and his team can go from good to great, and all the leaders that are on here, all of the customers will be able to experience good to great. And then not only the platform, but the toolbar, there'll be a special name for it. It's a technology toolbar extension, and it will be so amazing, so fantastic, that we'll all want to download it immediately once we leave Dubai. And again, it will be fast. It'll be simple. A two-year-old to a 87-year-old will be able to purchase and get cash back and be a part of the Dubai experience. And the other four are going to be the surprises. And there's people, even while we're on this call, well, what about local shopping? What about a local mall here? What about in Italy? How about some of these merchants? How about this? Guess what? We hear you, we listen, we take action, but the answer is come to Dubai. And Abu and your amazing team with Khalid and everything that's going on from Pakistan to Abu Dhabi to every stretch imaginable about the planet, be there. Be in Dubai and watch it unveiled in front of all of our eyes. And so that's the secret. That's the announcement. Thomas, that's as much as I can share. The answer for all of us is be in Dubai. It's not too late. Register and get your hotel room today so that you won't be missed out. Part-time, full-time, but not sometime. Love that. Thomas.
Thank you so Thank you so much. I just received a message from Khalid, who is sitting there sweating hands because not able to log in. And that's why I also say thank you for tonight, as I try my best to get you within this week to another call where we have another platform. But anyhow, let me just do the translation. Übersetzung. Er sagte, er hat den tollsten Übersetzer heute getroffen mit mir, und er hat natürlich recht. Er sagte, dass er Großeltern hat aus Deutschland, die aber leider gestoppt haben, ihn mit der deutschen Sprache zu versehen. Deshalb ist er halt angewiesen auf Übersetzer, und er findet das alles ganz, ganz dufte. Wenn es zu dieser Frage geht, die ich gestellt habe, dann geht es darum, wirklich die Vision, der Punkt auf dieser Folie hier. Und das war die entscheidende, der entscheidende Merkmal im Januar 2015, als er vor der Entscheidung stand, bei Doobly den Job als CNO zu übernehmen. Und sie saßen in Berlin zusammen, haben exakt die Vision transportiert und gleichzeitig auch festgelegt, dass es genau 8 entscheidende Aufgaben gibt, Herausforderungen, Punkte gibt, die es gilt bei Doobly zu implementieren, zu verbessern, zu starten, um wirklich von gut nach großartig zu gehen und wirklich den Planeten auf links zu drehen. Und diese Hausaufgaben, alle 8, werden in Dubai als fertige Lösung präsentiert sein. 4 davon sind uns bekannt. Das ist die Doobly Academy. Das ist die mobile Applikation, die es in 4 Phasen geben wird und die uns umhauen wird. Eine Technologie, wo wir wahrscheinlich gar nicht wissen, dass sie existiert. Natürlich die brandneue Plattform, das komplett neue Doobly.com mit einem völlig neuen Shopping-Erlebnis, was die Überschrift hat, Simple, Easy, Fast and Fun, also simpel, einfach, schnell und mit viel Spaß zu genießen. Und der 4. Punkt ist die Toolbar. Sie wird einen speziellen Namen bekommen. Das ist eine technologische Ergänzung zum Browser mit vielen weiteren Funktionen, die uns ebenfalls umhauen wird und die ebenfalls unter der Überschrift fällt, simpel, einfach, schnell und spaßig. Und er sagte, jedes zweijährige Kind, und das kann ich prüfen, denn meine kleine Tochter ist gerade 2 Jahre alt geworden vor wenigen Tagen, bis zum 70-80-Jährigen oder Jährige sind in der Lage, mit nur einem Klick sich dieses Kleinod der Technologie auf den Rechner zu laden. Und dann gibt es noch 4 Überraschungen, wo nicht drüber gesprochen wird, die uns ebenso umhauen werden. Und er sagte, natürlich kriegen wir permanent Anfragen zu den Dingen Local Mall, und können wir nicht diesen Produktpartner haben, und wie wäre es mit diesem Zahlungssystem und dieses Update und dies und jenes. Er hat es nur so weit formuliert, das gesamte Management-Team hört zu und macht genau die Aktivität im Hintergrund, die nötig ist, und alles Weitere seht ihr in Dubai. All diese Punkte, all diese 8 Punkte kann man abhaken danach, und von daher geht es jetzt einfach los. Egal mit den neuen, ob wir über die ganz frischen neuen Teams sprechen, aus Ostpakistan, ihr gesamten Mittleren Osten, Nordafrika, macht alles möglich, um dabei zu sein. Seid vor Ort, holt euch jetzt heute noch das Ticket, die Hotelübernachtung und so weiter und so fort. Und dann noch einmal Abu Jad wiederholt mit diesem Wortspiel, das er so liebt, nämlich Part-Time, Full-Time, das ist okay. Aber irgendwann einmal, sprich sometime, das wäre der falsche Weg für die Karriere bei Doobly. Thank you so much, Jerry. If you want to add a last greeting and probably already